Hello, and welcome to One Take. I'm Austin McCord, Datto's founder and CEO. Today, I'd like to spend a few minutes talking about our Direct File Restore utility. It's an incredible feature that's built into every single Datto Cirrus and Alto appliance. It actually launched in 2016 at last year's DattoCon. The Direct File Restore utility allows you to mount file restore images back on any machine that you want via an iSCSI mount. It's fully automated, and it's really easy. You can bring back images in just a few clicks. This is actually really helpful compared to mounting images over, say, Samba or NFS, in that when you pull the information back, you gain all of the fidelity around the permissions and file system metadata that you had when you actually took that backup. That's one of the huge benefits of Datto's image-based backup technology, is that we capture all of that underlying metadata about all the files that are protected. When you use the Direct File Restore utility to bring that information back, all of those ACLs, all of those pieces of metadata and settings are preserved, so that you can bring back incredibly complex folder trees that may have complex permission sets. It's very easy with a simple drag and drop using our Direct File Restore utility. So if you haven't played with the Direct File Restore utility or haven't used it, I'd really recommend that you check it out the next time that you're looking to do a file restore. So that's all I have for this week's One Take. Thanks again for watching.